Hello and welcome guys to my channel. Today we are going to talk about a special topic which will give strength to India national football team in future. Before starting a video, please subscribe to my channel and like video and share it to all your friends. India team is currently suffering from a big problem, which is the big reason of India football team silly performance in last SAFF Cup, where India won the title but not hearts. Because we got a draw against low-ranked teams like 10-man team Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. Our big problem is centre-back position, because Sandesh Jingan is unavailable because he have recently joined a Croatian first tier club HNK Sibnek. So we don't have any second good centre-back. So let's find who is solution of this problem. There are several good centre-back but we coach didn't use them. But this ISL season 8 is very interesting because Anwar Ali will back in ISL. As Marcus, he will join FC Goa in January transfer window, but he used to training with FC Goa, which is good thing for him. He is good centre back who is physically strong and holding possession, which Igor Stemak like. So when he used to play in ISL, I guaranteed that if he played well, he will definitely get India football team call, because India used to play AFC Asian Cup qualifiers in June 2022. Where can he get call? So it is good option for Anwar Ali to play for FC Goa.